Good morning everybody, my name is Neil Brangington. Welcome to my video blog today. Today we are down at Todber Manor on WADMILL Lake. It's the 9th of December. It's a very cold morning. It's the first frost of the year. It's absolutely stunning lake. There's nobody on the lake today. I got here about 3/4 hour ago. It's just gone 7:45 in the morning. Just having the first brew in the morning. Okay, the baits I'm using today is tiger nuts, okay, and code red wafters. Okay, all washed out colours in there. Let's see what happens. We've got three rigs out, two on tiger nuts, one on a pink code red. Okay, I'll just swing you around now and show that like the sun's just coming up. There's the lake, there's the rods. Way round to the right, just see the sun coming up. Absolutely stunning, mate. Oh, carp jumping over in the corner there. Got a rig over there, looking good for a bite. Nice, peaceful day. Nice, clear sky. Looks like it's going to be a beautiful day. Alright. Any fish, I'll let you know and I'll show you the rigs I'm using. See you in a bit. Bye. He's 3 years old yet, is he?
Yeah.
Could be in his 20s, quite heavy.
I'm gonna say, it's a bit under.
Yeah. Come on. No, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, he's a lump. Mm. I reckon he's over 20. Oh, there you go, everyone. Look at the size of that. About 21 pound.
Yeah, the last
return
was a good 20.
Yeah, look at that. Absolutely stunning.
We'll find out in a minute.
Yeah. Right. Let's get him back and I'll show you the rig I put it on. Videoing on YouTube. Okay, there's the rig, guys. Simple yellow boilie, size 8 crankhook on a lead clip. Been in there 10 minutes. Yeah. Okay, guys, thanks for watching. Any more, I'll let you know. Yeah, I do a lot of stuff on YouTube. Okay, guys, I'm just going to show you that rig in a little bit more detail. Okay, there it is. Code red wafters. Yeah, they come in different colours. Slight yellow one. It's basic hair rig. Okay, on a coated hook link. On a size 8 crank from Corda. Okay, and on the end an anti-tangle sleeve. Okay, all he was in. Stick mix. Okay, all that's in there is the tiger nut stick mix. Tiger nut syrup. Noise you can hear in the background, okay, they're building a new lake here at Todber. It's going to be another carp lake. Quite a peaceful day, but it's an absolutely beautiful day. Can't believe the temperature. 9th of December, going up to 15 degrees today. Absolutely crazy. Okay, so there he is. We pulled a hook in. There's no way that can tangle. No way that can go anywhere. Stick mix. a slim pulled leg clip system. This is a camo one from Fox. Okay, and all those in there is a quick link. Okay, so just put it on, put it through the quick link, and push the tail rubber up. Okay, that creates, okay, kicks forward. A simple lead clip there. Okay. Okay, that's the rig in detail. Only about eight inches long. Okay, coated hook link. Goes down, settles like that. Okay, one I had on a bite earlier, but I lost him. Okay, was the white one. Okay. IQD rig. Okay. Let's move that anti-tandem thing up. IQD rig. Okay, he just sits like that. Okay, but the hook slipped. Add him on that one as well. Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna get this yellow one back out. See if we can get another one. Tiger nuts are not doing much this morning, but that went after 10 minutes. Okay guys, any more fish? And I'll let you know, okay?